There's like kids screaming outside, so if you hear them.
You ain't even got no cheese. Maybe I'm just too G for you. Maybe I'm just too street.
Hey guys, it's me, Dovania. I am back again with another video for you guys. Yes, you guys. So this video is going to be a summer haul, try on haul, you know, all that stuff. So basically, I'd ordered some stuff from places because I had money, so I ordered some stuff. Yeah, so these have been coming like one by one, and it's like I had to wait for all of them to get here. Finally, everything came. It's a, I know the title says huge, but it's like a regular size haul, you know. Poshmark wanted to work with me, and I'm just gonna be talking about Poshmark for the next 2 minutes. So Poshmark is an app where you could buy and sell used clothing or like any accessories, anything that goes on the body, like a closet type of thing. So you can buy shirts, shoes, pants, like really anything. And yeah, you could sell one of your own, and the shipping cost is already included, which is cute. You know, I have bought some stuff on there before. I'm really familiar with the app, and I was really happy that they wanted to sponsor me. I was like, of course. It's like eBay, but like for clothes and shoes and all that stuff. Basically, you could just have your own closet, just sell a bunch of stuff that you don't like anymore, like used clothing or like used shoes or whatever. Somebody's bound to buy it. You can shop my closet. It's Hazel Pony with the E's, like everything ever. I got no Twitter if you guys forgot that. Yeah. My closet, I'm gonna show you guys four things that I have in my closet, because why not. I have this Adidas crew sweatshirt, and it's in a boy. It fits kind of tight on me. I should have gone a large, but I forgot that it was in boys. Yeah, it's really cute. Yeah, you guys can buy it if you want to. I have this Nike shirt that I don't like big crop tops on me. I have smaller waists and bigger hips, so when I wear loose crop tops like that, it falls, like this is my waist, it falls way over my waist and then onto my hips. It makes me look like 30 pounds larger. I don't like stuff like that, so I wanted to sell it. I have another shirt like that on there. It's from Forever 21. Same thing. My waist, the shirt falls over, makes me look 30 pounds bigger, and it connects with my hips. I look really weird when I wear it. I'm selling this crop top. It's cute, but I wanted to get rid of it because it comes with the set, but I want to sell them separately because much money, you know. So yeah, shop my closets. You can download the app with the link in the description box below. You can shop my closets. It's Hate Stefani. Comment your closet handle so I could see what type of stuff you guys got on there, because I would love to see and probably buy something. I don't know. Everything's in the description box below. Without further ado, let's get the video started. All right, I think I got it. Am I really gonna make this a try on haul? So first, I got this dress. It's a bodycon yellow. It says all girl on it. I've seen something like this on Fashion Nova, but it's not from Fashion Nova. I went to Jamaica Street and I just saw a lot of bunch of cute stuff. My mom just went there to just like, you know, just walk around as a normal day, and then we just end up buying stuff. So yeah, that's the first thing that I got. Ugh, okay, the light is not gonna work out, but it's okay. Next, on in the same store, I think it's called Shoppers World or something like that. It was a really cute store. Let me see if I can still find it. Nope. I got these Instagram shorts that I've seen. I really guys want you to see this color. I got these Instagram shorts that I've seen. They're really cute, and I wanted the mustard color, and this is what I got. It has that one stripe. It's cute. In the same store, I got these, what, if you hear my mom laughing, I'm sorry, she's having too much fun. What is that? So next, I got these white jeans. They're like blue stripes right there. Yeah, they look great. Love them. Cute. Because I'm going to Florida, so we just wanted to get a couple stuff, and yeah. In the same store, we got these blue jeans, and so she bought this one for me. I didn't really like it, but I mean, it's cute. Kind of booty shorts. And then I got this really cute tube top I've worn all over my stuff. Yeah, it's a really cute tube top. And yeah, that's what it looks like. It has flowers all over it. It's mighty cute. Like, what? I got this really cute, another cute tube top. I love tube tops. Like, I got a tube top dress, I got another tube top, and we got a tube top. This is really cute. It's red, and I thought it reminded me of Versace for some reason. And then, so I got it. And the green reminded me of Gucci, so I thought it was really cute. It says Embrace. Wow, I didn't even know that. And I should have gotten a small, but they only had a large. They literally, this was like the last tube top they had in this style, so I had to cop. It was really cute. Okay, next I got this shirt. I mean, not this shirt, this dress. And yeah, this dress, I mean, it's stripes. I don't really like it. I don't think I'm gonna wear it, but I mean, it's fine, it's cute. Also, I'm grateful for all the stuff she got me. And yeah, most of these stuff I got by myself, but like, I'm grateful for the stuff she got me. Don't worry, I'm grateful. So I bought some stuff on Charlotte. Yeah, they were having a sale, and then so I decided to cop some things because they were having a sale. Okay, so I bought another tube top. Yeah, this is $7.99. But I think I got it. I would never pay $7.99 for this. I think I got it for like $4 or $5. So yeah. It's cherries. I think it would look really great with my checkered Vans. They're red. So that's why I got this. Next, I got this skirt from Charlotte Russe. Yeah, it's a mini skirt and it has ruffles at the end. So that's why I basically got it. Like, that's basically the only reason I got it. And I would need more skirts. Skirts are cute. So I got it. It was $10. Really cute. I got this white crop top. Yeah, it's cute. Oh my god, be careful. I hate white stuff, so it's a surprise that I even got this. They're strings. I hate white stuff because they get messed up really easy, and because they're white. I hate white. Oh my god. I got some stuff from Romwey that I got in the package yesterday. First thing I got are these eyelashes. I have them on right now. So, focus. So, I got these eyelashes. This is what they look like. They were $1.99, and then I was like, Ardell has these for like $5.99, so I was like, let me try them. And I really like them, actually. I really do. They gave me the same effect as everything else. So next, I got this pop socket. So that's what it looks like. It's really cute. I wanted the one with the skull. I really wanted it, but they ran out of stock because everybody wanted them. Yeah, it basically describes me, so it's okay. It's back in stock. Of course it's back in stock. But again, I'm not paying $5 for shipping for a dollar pop socket. So yeah. Next, literally I got this yesterday and I didn't want to open it till now. I got this shirt. Oh yeah, these shirts were on sale. They were having these lightning. Oh, no. It's those type of shirts that I hate. You know how I was just going over of how I hate shirts like this? It's this type of shirt. Kind of disappointed. Because I hate shirts like this. I thought it was a slim shirt. Alright. So it's this shirt. Oh, I'm really upset right now. But yeah, that's what it looks like. It has a red stripe. I don't want to talk about it. It was $1.99 though, because it was on sale, like extra sale. Next, why am I getting these shirts? What the heck? I got this shirt. Cute? I don't know. But I hate these type of shirts. Why am I getting these shirts? Yeah. Oh my god, I touched my lip gloss. So basically, that's what it looks like. I don't like it. It's okay. Next, moving on. I don't like it. I really don't. Moving on. Yeah, this looks cute. So I think I'm gonna like this one. Ooh, I'm gonna look so cute. That's what it looks like. You tie it, and it's just like this light pink. I mean, it's this light pink, like Barbie pink. Not Barbie pink. It's like a pale pink, baby pink. Pink, 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 pink. So yeah, that's what it looks like. And I could tie it. This is gonna look really cute. I like this. Cute and nice, really stretchy, really stretchy, and feels like a nice material. What? Very cute. So next, I got this checkered shirt. Why is it so small? This is mass. I have a long torso, so this is really small. I'm more in Florida where my mom's not there, so it looks like this. My mom has checkered Vans. We're the same size. We're slip-ons. I have the red slip-on one, she has the black and white one, and my sister has the black and white one. I'm gonna wear my mom's because I thought this was really cute. Yeah, it's gonna make a really cute outfit, like an accessory. Cute. Moving on to Forever 21. I got this white shirt. It's in an extra small. It was $1.90 because I had like $8 and I wanted to spend the whole $8. So yeah, I effed up really badly. I ordered a large and I think that was a mistake. It's a skirt. It's like how do you call this? Mustard. This is a mustard yellow and I kind of messed up. I ordered a large. I should have ordered a medium because I forgot about the waist of how my waist is like this small. My waist is literally this small, my hips are this small, so yeah. So this is not gonna work, probably too big. Kind of bummed out because it was really cute and it was only $5. Yeah, it was literally $5. I was just like snatched. Cute. So I think this is my last thing, best for last, of course. Okay, so I got these white Puma slides. They're rose gold. They're really cute. Yeah, I'm an 8, so I don't know whether to get a 7.5 or an 8.5 because I was like, do I want it to fit small or do I want to fit big? I decided to get an 8.5 and I feel like I should have ordered the 7.5 because it looks really big. Oh, can you guys see this? Am I not doing a try-on haul? What the heck? But yeah, it looks like I should order a smaller size. So I'm kind of bummed out about that, but I could still wear it. And let me tell y'all, so I was looking for Puma slides, period, like white Puma slides. Like I was just looking for them and I found these on Finish Line. If you guys don't know what that is, Finish Line is basically like a Foot Locker or like a Journeys. They sell all types of shoes and they're authentic, so don't you think I bought a fake. But yeah, they're authentic. There's a whole video on them. They have stores, so it's real. Yeah, so I went online looking for sales because I love my stuff a sale and I only had $90. I bought all this stuff with $90. So I was like, okay, I got this on sale for $11. Boy, I was just hyped as hell. $11, the original price is like $35 or something. So I was really happy I got these for, oh, new, so don't think they're used or anything and don't think they're fake either. So I got these for $11. So basically that's all the stuff that I bought in this haul. It's not really huge, it's like regular size, but I found it huge because it's clickbait, you know, that's how YouTube works. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Download Poshmark with the link in the description box. After you download Poshmark with the link below, comment your closet handle so I can check out some of your stuff. And yeah. That's really all I gotta say. Have a good day, have a good night, have a good whenever. See you guys in the next one.